They'll get a charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
The Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
I got it!
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know! It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliate me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already. I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Catwoman, tell me why.
I don't know anything, I swear. I should just tie her up and I left her inside.
Why? What's Nygma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it, you gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you, and you had better be sorry.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? A pair you make. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming.
Mama drone's online and ready to engage.
Charge warhead, designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Alpha target hit, going for the kill. Mama drone taking damage. wiped out the drone unit in Kingston!
He despises you, this Arkham Knight. What did you do, hero, to enkindle such hatred?
Power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
targets and a drone!
Thank you.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's most wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.